Google Analytics lets you analyze user behavior on your website to improve the user experience and ensure the success of your business. After you've created your account, the next step is to add the tracking code to your site so you can collect data about user behavior. Then, define goals to identify the critical actions users need to take on your site. Next, link your analytics and AdWords accounts so you can evaluate your marketing. Finally, look at the reports to better understand the performance of your site. To begin collecting data from your website, you first need to add a small piece of code to each page. After you add the code to your site, you should see data immediately in the Google Analytics real-time reports. To add the tracking code to your site, open the admin page in Analytics. In the property column, open Tracking Info, then click Tracking Code. Now copy and paste the snippet right before the closing head tag on each web page you want to track. After you've installed your tracking code, you can set up your business goals in Google Analytics. Goals are the best way to measure important events on your website. A goal could be completing a purchase, reading 4 different articles, or moving up a level in a game. Understanding how many users complete these important activities is critical to evaluating the success of your website and business. Open the admin page in Analytics, and in the View column, click Goals. Then, click New Goal. You can use one of the Analytics goal templates, or you can create your own custom goal. After you create your goals, link your Analytics and AdWords account so you can use Analytics to get a clear picture of AdWords performance. Google AdWords is a marketing platform to advertise your business. You can use it to attract new customers and to retain existing customers. To link your accounts, open the Admin page. In the Property column, click AdWords Linking, and then click New Link Group so you can choose which accounts to link. After you've set up tracking, created your goals, and linked your accounts, you can use the reports to quickly understand how well your business is performing. Use the Goals report to see how often critical actions occur on your site. Use the AdWords report to see how often your AdWords campaigns generate goal conversions. Analytics offers lots of features, and these 4 set the foundation for developing a clear, comprehensive picture of your business. For details about implementing these features, visit our Help Center.